Police are preparing a report for the coroner after a teenager died from a box jellyfish sting in Far North Queensland. The 17-year-old boy was stung over a week ago at a beach south of Cape York. He was transferred to Townsville Hospital on February 22nd and died from his injuries on Monday. Queensland health data shows box jellies have caused more than 70 fatalities.